The Lord looked down from his sanctuary on high and gazed on the earth from heaven to hear the sighs of the prisoners and to set free those under sentence of death. We look towards inspiration for comfort in our lives. Where do we find it? How do we see it? And what do we do with it? My name is Lawrence McCroby with One Step Closer Catholic Media. In the Psalm of 102, verses 20 and 21, the psalmist praises God for hearing the cry of the poor. How do we allow the Lord's interest and concern for the poor to enter into our lives? Vacation time might be a good time to share our joy with the poor. For he hath looked down from the heights of his sanctuary, or leaned from the high place of his holiness. From heaven did the Lord behold the earth, looking out like a watcher from his tower? What was the object of this leaning from the battlements of heaven? Why this intent gaze upon the race of the men? The answer is full of outstanding mercy. The Lord does not look upon mankind to note their grandees and observe the doings of their nobles, but to hear the groaning of the prisoner, to loose those that are appointed to death. Now the groans of those in prison, so far from being musical, are very horrible to hear. Yet God bends to hear them. Those who are bound to death are usually ill company, yet Jehovah designs to stoop from his greatness to relieve their extreme distress and break their chains. He does this by provincial rescues, by restoring health to the dying, by finding food for the famishing. And spiritually, this deed of grace is accomplished by sovereign grace, which delivers us by pardon from the sentence of sin, and by the sweetness of the promise from the deadly despair, which a sense of sin had created within us. Well may those of us praise the Lord who were once the children of death, but are now brought into the glorious liberty of the children of God. The Jews in captivity were in humans' time anointed to death, but their God found a way of escape for them, and they joyfully kept the Feast of Purim in memorial thereof. Let filled souls that have been set free from the crafty malice of the old dragon with even greater gratitude magnify the Lord of infinite compassion. God of endless ages, Father of all goodness, help us live your concern for the poor. May we be your hands in lifting up the brothers and sisters in need. May you find comfort in the knowledge that God will always be with you and will provide you with all the greatness bestowed upon the saints who came before us. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube and share this video. May God bless you, and we will see you soon.